Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on MPW stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Telegram or WhatsApp channel where I post regular market updates. If you haven't joined our Telegram or WhatsApp channel, the link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that near about $4.5, this stock took a support many times in the month of November and December 2023. Many times this stock taking a support near about $4.5. Once this stock break that support level, it gives a massive correction and it will be reaches near about $2.9. So that you have clearly seen that when this stock taking a support, basically this area was a demand area where buyers will be interested to buy this stock. Once this stock reaches near about $2.9, after moving upside, you have clearly seen that this area now become a supply zone where this stock reaching near about $4.70, it will be facing a resistance from that level, and after facing the resistance, chances are very high that this stock again came down to near about $2.9. So if you're thinking to buy this stock, then you have to wait until it will be reached near about $2.9. When this stock reaches near about $2.9, definitely you can buy this stock by putting your stop loss $2.7. Or if you have already bought this stock, then your stop loss price should be near about $3.70, because when this stock goes below $3.70, then definitely it will be going to crash till 2.9. I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button. I will meet you in next video. And if you haven't joined our Telegram channel, the link will be given in the description box. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.